just hover in this room. Speak to people on that quiet. If you need a miracle in your body, I want you to raise your hands. Wave your hands around. If you need a miracle in your body, we're going to pray for some people. If you've got somebody near you with their hands waving like this, I want you to touch them where it's appropriate. We're going to see some bodies healed tonight. So go and find somebody who's sick. Lay your hands on them. Keep waving your hands until there's people surrounding you with their hands on your body. Father, right now, in Jesus' name, we take authority over every infirmity, every sickness, every pain, anything out of alignment. And in Jesus' name, we command healing to every body tonight in Jesus' name. By the blood of the Lamb, we command perfect health over these bodies. Right now, in Jesus' name, we release healing to every body. Lay your hands on the sick and they will recover, and we declare that right now over everybody in Jesus' name. We speak to imbalances, chemical imbalances. We say, come into order in Jesus' name right now.
can't stand again. What a powerful name it is, the name of Jesus.
Nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name it is, the name of Jesus. What a beautiful name it is, what a beautiful name it is, the name of Jesus Christ my King. What a beautiful name it is, and nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name it is, the name